Here's yet another video with railway footage from my local area, filmed between July 24 and 31. Despite the ubiquitous DL locomotives, we still get a few unusual sights here every now and then, although not a single one of them involves a DC, DFB, or DX. We start on Monday, July 24 with DL's 9763, 9757, and 9636 crossing the Maxwell's Road Bridge with train 321 from Hamilton. Ninety-six thirty-six stayed at Sulphur Point, eventually heading back to Auckland on a metro port, while the two newcomers went over to Mount Maunganui light engine. Later in the afternoon, DL9763 returned to Sulphur Point with the R36D shunt, consisting entirely of empty container wagons for that evening's train 391W to Wellington. Then, on the afternoon of Thursday, July 27, I filmed DL9227 passing the Strand with train 334 to Hamilton. That was closely followed by what I consider to be a lucky find. One of only five battery electric buses currently running in Tauranga. The others are all diesels. If my research is correct, this is an electric variant of the Enviro 200 MMC. 3 days later, on Sunday, July 30, I was back at the Strand to see the R36E shunt to Mount Maunganui. Later in the morning, we went back to Mount Maunganui in the hopes of seeing DSG 3249 shunting the ZHC wagons. But first, we had to catch DL 9377 bringing in train 362 from Kawerau. For whatever reason, DSC 2569 was visiting this area at the time of uploading. I have no idea why, since this particular DSC isn't normally based here. Indeed, the last time I saw 2569 was in November 2022 at Whareroa, on the criminally underutilised Tauranga line. This was my view of the water near the strand, while I was waiting for train 334S to show up. This time, it had double-headed DLs on the point, and it looked like there were some brand new container wagons in the consist. Last but not least, I saw DL9193 taking one of the regular Mount Maunganui to Kinleith services on Monday, July 31. She went out on train 482 and came back on train 483.